Hello everyone, my name is Diệp and today I'll talk about the similar and differences between Mercury and Neptune. First, I'll talk about the similar between them. First, they're both planets. Second, they both travel around the sun. And finally, Mercury and Neptune don't have rings. And now I will talk about the differences between Mercury and Neptune. First, Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun. However, Neptune is the farthest planet to the Sun. About the second differences, Neptune is much bigger than Mercury. Mercury's diameter is 4,879.4 kilometers, but Neptune's diameter is 49,244 kilometers. Neptune's diameter is more than about 10 times Mercury's diameter. Mercury is the inner planet, so it's made of rock, but Neptune is the outer planet, so it's made by gas, ice, and liquid. Do you have any question?
No.
Yes, please.
Why do you believe that Neptune has ice and liquid?
Because I think it is the outer planet, so it's made by ice, gas, and liquid. That is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening.